So my book is about the conceptions of gender, feminine, masculine, but also trans, that underpin the political cultural complex that we call Angkor, which was the empire which dominated mainland Southeast Asia from the 9th to the through the end of the 12th centuries, and which shaped Cambodia more than anything else as we know it today. And I suppose the key message is gender matters, and that gender is an organizing principle at the nexus of art and power.